Welcome to our video. Today we will list the top 7 Aerosmith songs from the 1980s. Number 7 on our list is the song, Ragdoll, from 1988.
Ragdoll, living in a movie, hot tramp, daddy's little cutie, you're so fine, I never see you leaving by the ragdoll.
Coming in at number 6 is the song, Angel. Fifth on our list is the 1989 tune, Monkey on My Back. Our fourth pick is the great song, What It Takes. Coming in third is the 1989 smash song, The Other Side. Number 2 on our list is the song, Love in an Elevator. And now, for the best Aerosmith song from the 1980s. That honor goes to the great song, Dude Looks Like a Lady. This concludes our video. Thanks for watching.